How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
She'll be fine. I have faith in her.
I wouldn't have minded.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Since I joined the Saints. Been a while now.
Shit, what was he like back then?
Pretty much the same. He just had a shittier haircut.
Thank you.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Narcissistic much?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I don't need any help there.
We need some driving music.
As long as it's good.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something angry. Very angry.
This guy means business.
He just tossed a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
That or something sounds right.
Normal.
A little bit of an understatement.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Well, he's dead. At least I hope.
I hear that.
You were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
That has to be embarrassing.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
Why do I agree to this shit? Touchdown. Shandi, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
Couldn't last any longer than that. Elevator, give me the code.
Go to hell.
Is that really how you want to play?
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
You're holding me.
No! This is a
no! Wow, the crew's gonna love this place. Grenades. What problems can't you solve?
Oh!
I love meeting new people!
Get over here and help!
Pierre should go through this shit later. Party crashing time.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
There, cover for me.
Now, this is a real party.
How about help here?
Shit, moving up.
Here's a problem. Go.
Fearless.
What's the plan here? We mop up the rest of these assholes.
Easy enough.
fuck him up.
Give me an update, Shandi.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Isn't that fun?
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Then try not to kill him.
Hey, look up! She got pissed a bomb.
How's the cleanup going?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me.
And the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original. Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you. Everyone out of my way! Red, Shandi.
Damn. I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Thank you.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. You have a plan?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah.
I'm still the best.
Guys, don't give up. You dropping them or what? Help me out. guys don't give up. Another roadblock. The building is just over the bridge.
I'll set up and be waiting. Still the best. After that, I could use a massage. You even know how to ride. Kick ass.
That'll be me one day.
Or send over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town, you know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Okay, Pierce, what part of town are we selling in first?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know which hoods are theirs?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
All right, let's go make some Morningstar mad. What sort of stuff are we selling?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
You think that'll do the trick?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Now we're talking.
Looks like a buyer right there.
Turn.
Get behind something.
Let's get.
couldn't last any longer than that.
Got someone on me.
I could catch Saints' feet.
You've been free for too long.
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Ask nicely and bat your eyelashes.
I don't think that'll work.
Having some trouble? Shit. Gotta watch for those.
That's a soon-to-be fan. Just watch.
Wait, you're not... This group sucks. Nice work, Pierce. You're really good at selling stuff.
Fuck right I am.
I'm thinking you should start selling insurance. Or maybe vacuums.
Not cool.
I better not get injured from this.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Sounds good to me. Illinois Syndicate, more later. Keep moving. Having some trouble?
Thank you.
going to get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. Drink. Going to Friendly Fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
I like the sound of that. Do I really want to know?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
What the fuck?
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
That's a No, I'm not even going there. What's the next deed in the box?
An apartment building.
We already have a new place.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
So people are paying us and not the syndicate. Good thinking.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Maybe we should stop by.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
I didn't fight in two wars to die in this hellhole.
For you? Oh, I can do that again. You know any other spots?
Yeah, up to the north.
You ain't lost a step! pissed him off.
I can't understand why.
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would they be afraid of friendly fire?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
I'll remember that.
Like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the Syndicate files.
You're saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had. Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I hadn't rented a convertible.
Wait, you were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well. People will be talking about this round for a while.
This is really amazing shooting.
Our contestant sure has seen better days.
This is unbelievable.
Cash in pocket.
Quite a performance so far.
Oh, this round just took a turn for the worse. And that's it. We have a winner.
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.